I am Marlene. My father taught me to be patient and that some things take time. My mother reminded me to enjoy the good things in life and to grow from them. My roots have made me what I am today. I am not an ordinary apple. I am Marlene, daughter of the Alps.